At the stop sign, he notices a billboard with a familiar face on it, and it happened to be none other than Daniel LaRusso himself, now owner of one of the best vehicle dealerships in town. Seeing that billboard with his childhood rival's face on it infuriates him, leaving him speechless as he drives off. Subscribe for more. I go live on my YouTube channel at 5 p.m. Eastern Time, so come hang out with me when you see this thumbnail.